And I'm not going to let no one discriminate mine on Facebook and on social media. Not mine.
Infuriated doesn't begin to describe Laverne Bryant and her frustrations of reading hateful posts by the same Facebook account again.
That wasn't even called for.
Bryant's grandson was arrested years ago for unlawfully carrying a gun and resisting an officer. The story hit Facebook, where Linda Diverso-Paculis, the wife of a Lee County deputy, said the teen wasn't worth the paper the story was written on.
If she feel like this, he probably feel the same way.
Whether the comment was racially motivated is one thing, but this video from Sunday sparked another rant no one questions was prejudiced, using the N-word, going on to say send them back to Africa.
The post contained racially inappropriate and hateful remarks.
Lee County deputies condemned the language but followed suit with Paculis's claim Monday morning that her since deleted account was hacked.
Lee County Sheriff's Office immediately looked into the matter, and it appears that that post was a result of a hacked Facebook account.
At Paculis' home, no answer. As for Bryant,
I just feel as though she's full of
she's not buying it, despite what deputies say.
There is no reason to believe any member or even the wife of an agency member had any involvement.
I think that she was wrong for doing it, for saying what she's saying, that all black people need to go back to Africa. Come on now, who is she?
Earlier this morning, we were told that this deputy is still on the job. Now, deputies tell me they are cooperating with Facebook in order to make sure that this internal investigation runs according to plan. Reporting live, Levi Ismail, NBC2.